Hello and welcome back. Today we'll visit Hungary and I'll make the famous goulash. And actually it's written gulyas, which literally translates as herdsman or shepherd. And like every time, we start with some facts about our main character of today. In 2006, András Halászi set a record for the largest restaurant menu, Budapest Mofarguru, if I said right, boast a stunning menu of 192 pages totaling 1810 items. Pwah, that's a lot, man. In the 1848 Hungarian Revolution against the Austrians was defeated. 13 Hungarian generals were executed, with the Austrians clinking their beer glasses after each execution. After this, Hungarians swear to not cheer with the beer for 150 years. That time has passed, but it's still a custom. Home to the world's first official wine region. France, Spain and Italy might be more famous for the wines in general, but Tokaj, there is something special. Tokaj Asu, if I say it right again, is also known as the king of wines. And now let's make gulyas. And then cut the beef in squares, or just smash it like me, but you cannot, of course. And now with the onions, smash those babies. Or just chop them, it's easier. And I have this pepper paste, pista, hot pista, from a good friend from Hungary, Cornel, if I said right, again. Thanks, man. Then cook the water until it's evaporated, and then cook the onions about 5 minutes. Then add the beef, the cumin, pepper and salt, and stir well. And then add the garlic, the small diced tomatoes and pepper and the bay leaves. And then cover and cook in its own juice for 90 minutes. Then add the vegetables and 2 liters of water. And cook for 50 minutes or until the meat is tender. And if it's needed, add more water. To be honest, I love goulash. I think because I like so much paprika and cumin, and in my opinion, the taste is much better if you eat it in the next day. And you can add some creme fraiche as well. That's all for today, guys. Thanks to my sponsor, Cornel. And please don't forget to subscribe and share and thumbs up, please. See you.